The new 208 Diamond Wire Guillotine Pipe Cutter comes complete as you see it shown here. Engineered for cutting ductile, cast iron, CA, poly, and PVC up to 8 inches in diameter. Its lightweight design of only 54 pounds, pipe cutter only, and 86 pounds in the carrier makes it easy for two people to load in and out of a utility vehicle. The storage carrier doubles as a dolly with two wheels mounted underneath for mobility on the job site. The DW208 quickly removes from the carrier by releasing the single strap. Once released, just tilt and remove the pipe cutter from the carrier. The other items included with the DW208 are one diamond wire already installed, one spray coolant and washdown system, one can of WD-40 for lubricating components, one water nozzle for filling the spray coolant and washdown system, one operating manual and warranty card. Please take a moment to read the manual prior to operating the cutter and return your warranty card to the factory. You will need to release the wire tension knob counterclockwise before expanding the legs. To expand the legs, simply squeeze the lever and pull until it locks in place. Repeat for the second leg. A little extra force will be required for the second leg. To ensure the wire is still in place on the drive wheel, open the cover to inspect. Retension the wire to the set point, turning the tension knob clockwise. Using the hose nozzle, fill the tank to the top line and insert the pump and cap. Let's point out some of the key operating features. Feed handle, wire tension knob, lifting handle, on-off motor control, and hydraulic hose connections. Inspect that you have all covers locked in place prior to operation. Place the DW208 in position on the pipe with the wire lined up to the marked cut line. Swing the mounting chain around the underneath and attach in the clevis. Using the clamp screw, rotate the handle clockwise to mount the machine. Attach the water hose to the machine and charge the tank by pumping it 10 to 15 times. Bleed the water until you see it flow from the machine. Connect the two hoses to the motor port on the back of the machine. Energize the pipe cutter and inspect that the wire travel is clockwise when facing the front of the tool, or counterclockwise when behind the machine. At the same time, recheck the tension of the wire while running it at the set point. We are now ready to cut. Turn on the water and start to lower the wire into the cut with the feed handle. Once you have reached the pipe, look at the tension gauge. Always keep the tension between the 1 and the 2 indicators during the cut. Cut line 1 is for standard wall, and cut line 2 is for heavy wall pipes. Note, you will need to travel slower as you cut the initial crown of the pipe, and the same will be the case when you exit at the bottom. Continue to feed the cutter through the cut, keeping the wire tension between 1 and 2 to optimize wire life. Once you have completed the cut, open all the covers protecting the wire. To ensure proper maintenance, clean and lubricate the machine after every cut. Once these are open, use the hose and nozzle to wash down the entire pipe cutter. Remove all debris, then spray the feed screw and guide rods with the WD-40 after use and before storage. You can also use it on the wheels if they are noisy over time. The Diamond Wire 208 Guillotine is the safest portable pipe cutter in its class. In keeping operators safe, the DW208 eliminates kickback injuries with its direct mounting to the pipe.